Phil Perry, we couldn't resist it, a little Aretha.